friends, so if you did not see my last vlog, then you should stop and go watch the last one, and I just ended that one right now, and I'm starting this one now. Hello! My face keeps turning a weird red color because of the lighting outside. It's like a pinkish red, so hopefully I stay kind of normal looking. Daisy's back here. Good morning! I am so excited. Today, I am currently working on editing some videos. I actually need to get this done. Actually, when I was in the middle of editing one of my Hawaii vlogs, I ate a poke bowl pretty much every single day in Hawaii because they're so good. I'm not usually a fan of poke bowls, to be honest, and there's a place on Postmates that delivers really close by me. And while I was editing this vlog, I got really hungry and I was like, I could go for a poke bowl right now. So Postmated one to me. It looks amazing. There's masago on top, there's avocado, and then poke with like cucumbers and rice, and it looks so good. I also need to eat because I'm gonna be at the salon for many hours later today, so I don't wanna get too hungry. Last time I went, I didn't eat anything, and I was there for like 5 or 6 hours, and I was so hungry the whole time. So I have to come prepared today. So yes, today I'm going to the salon and I'm getting my extensions put in, which were specially ordered for my hair, and I am so excited, you guys. Like, I've been like looking forward to this all week long and for a very long time, and I just love having them so much. I feel like a beautiful pony when I have them in, so I'm very excited. As I'm talking to you, I'm putting on background music to my vlog, so I'm just like trying to multitask right now. I'll keep you guys updated. I'm gonna keep on editing and eat my food and then catch up with you guys in a little bit. Wish me luck. Okay, goodbye. Hi. Hello guys, long time no see. So I just got out of the shower, letting my hair air dry a little bit, and then I'm gonna go put some detangler in and brush it out. But right now I'm gonna start by cleaning my kitchen because as you can see, it is insane behind me and I really need to get to cleaning it because I've been putting it off forever. Okay, so I just finished up in the kitchen. I still have a lot more cleaning that I need to do, but I'm just gonna do that when I get home later today. For now, I'm just gonna get ready really quickly, and I'm putting in this detangler into my hair. This is the Unite, what is it called? I need to sneeze. Excuse me. 75 seconds detangler, conditioner stuff. It's amazing. So, all I do, I get out of the shower, and I let my hair air dry for a little bit, and then I just spray this in. Like, wait, like maybe a minute or so. I don't know if I'm supposed to wait 75 seconds. I'm not sure, whatever it is, it's amazing. And then after that, I just brush it through with a wet brush, which this will change your hair life, I promise you. Like a year ago, Shelby and I were in Target, and I was like, Shelby, you need a wet brush. Do you have one? She's like, no, and I was like, get one. And I kid you not, for a whole week straight after, every day she would Snapchat me saying like, oh my God, like this is amazing, thank you. I got one for Tara for her birthday. Like, it's seriously the most miraculous thing ever. Your hair is the most vulnerable right after you shower when it's wet because it makes it like stringy. If you can feel your hair, it's like actually kind of stretchy when you get out of the shower after it's wet. I don't know the science behind it, but you wanna be careful when your hair is wet because if you like brush really hard and there's lots of tangles and things like that, it's gonna stretch your hair out and then it gets weaker and more thin and it's, geez, not as thick and not as strong, so you want to be careful. And this does a really good job at making sure that it doesn't break your hair or anything like that. I just really, really like it. Not being sponsored right now, as much as I wish I was sponsored by wet brush, I would be swimming in wet brushes. Anyways, yes, so I'm getting my hair done today by my friend Grace, who is amazing. If you didn't watch my last vlog, then you don't know. I'm actually not going to Noe anymore for my hair, and no, we're not friends anymore. I promise we're still friends. There's no drama or anything. Anyways, so yes, my aunt actually recommended a girl to me to go get my hair done. She goes there and she's so sweet. Her name is Grace, and I'm gonna leave her Instagram and her Snapchat below. Follow her on Instagram and add her on Snapchat. I swear you will not be disappointed. She is amazing. Before I go to bed every night, I watch everybody's Snapchats, and I love watching hers because she does like different things. She loves makeup, so she does like makeup things. She talks about skincare and she does like a bunch of really awesome things. So go add her on Snapchat and follow her on Instagram. She's got a bomb Instagram. When I first contacted her, she asked me like what my hair inspiration was and like what I wanted it to look like. All I did was just go straight to her Instagram and I screenshotted the most, hold on, I'm gonna show you guys. She did the most beautiful hair I've ever seen on anybody before. I'm not even kidding. I seriously sent her a link to this video that she posted on her Instagram and I was like, give me this hair. She's like, okay. All right, wait, look at this video that she did of this girl's hair. I was like, give me this hair. How beautiful. I like this song. I never heard the song before. Do you want this hair or do you want this hair? Unfortunately, because my hair is really damaged, I can't go quite this light yet, so I have to wait a little while, but one day I will have this girl's hair. It is freaking beautiful, seriously. Her Instagram is Grace Zip, G-R-A-C-E-Z-I-P. Her Snapchat is Grace underscore Zip, so G-R-A-C-E underscore Z-I-P. Oh, let's watch her story. She's so cute. I'm obsessed with her, you guys. I wanna be best friends. So this is her Snapchat. She has like a bunch of makeup recommendations. It talks about different skin types and different products, like a makeup haul. And then, what is that? Her puppy. So yes, I'm really, really, really excited to see my hair. I can't wait. I'm letting it air dry right now. I'm just gonna go in with it like partially wet still because I don't wanna put any more heat on it than I have to. And for now, I'm gonna do my makeup. So I figured I would do it, and then I wanted to show you guys a couple products that I've been really liking right now. I'm not gonna do like a full in-depth tutorial just because I am kind of in a bit of a rush, so I probably should hurry, but I'm going to go ahead and put my contacts on and I'll cut to the next clip because I know people hate that. All right, contacts on. Now I'm starting off with my Laneige Special Care Lip Sleeping Mask. Oh, my battery's gonna die, so I'm just gonna go until the battery dies. This stuff is amazing. It's just like a lip balm, and I just kind of put it on the back of my nail, just like Nicole Guerrero does it. Tara texted me! All right, so I put that on, and it really helps out because I have really, really, really dry lips, like, all the time. Just like everybody else, I've been wearing a ton of like liquid matte lipsticks lately, so I wanna make sure my lips, since those are drying, are not too dry. So I'm gonna start off with this, which is my Skindinavia Primer. Gonna let that set in, and then I'm going to go ahead and start by putting on my foundation. This is the foundation that I have been swearing by lately. This is the Lancome Tint Idol Ultra 24-Hour Makeup. It has SPF in it. I wore it in Hawaii. It was great. I love it so, 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 so much. I'm just putting it on with this sculpting brush because it's the first thing I saw. I just kind of put a little bit on. All my other foundations are a little too dark for me right now. Even after getting tan in Hawaii, I don't know why, but it's okay. And to get a more natural finish, I'm just going in with this, like, what is this, like a stippling brush, and just blending it in. Hey guys, okay, sorry, so my camera died, but I finished the rest of my makeup. I just did like the normal stuff that I always do. Actually, in my vlog that I just put up today, I did like a little like quick makeup routine, which is exactly what I just did to the rest of my face. But I wanted to come on because I'm obsessed with this new lip color that I wanted to share with you guys. This is the NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Beauty Mark, and basically it's just like a line of liquid lipsticks, matte liquid lipsticks that are like nude skin tone colors, and I love this one so much. So wanted to show you guys me putting it on because I'm obsessed. So I just kind of make sure my lip mask isn't on anymore because you want your lips to be dry. This is it here. This is, did I tell you this is the shade Beauty Mark? It's so nice. I have like 6 or 7 of the shades. I bought a ton of them online when I saw reviews on them. So I just put it on, and it's kind of, oh, I forgot. Wait, hold on. I start by lining my lips, and I've been using this lip liner here. This is the MAC lip liner in the shade Whirl, and I really like it. It's a really popular color. I know it comes in a lipstick too, but I like the lip liner because it goes with a lot of different colors. So I just line my lips. It's kind of hard to talk like this. So I lined them, and I really like that color. And then I just put a little bit of this on top. And you know how some brown lipsticks kind of make it look like you just ate a pile of poop? I'm sorry for the visual, but it's true. This one's like a nice like skin tone-y, like nice brown without being too brown. I have been wearing it in the past few vlogs, and people have been asking me what color. It's either this one, or I've been also really into this color by ColourPop called Teeny Tiny. If I was in Hawaii and you asked me what I was wearing, it was this color. So yes, it's like a brownie, purpley also. I really like them. I'm very into them. I think they're good for like every day and also for night, which is cool. So yes, I'm going to go ahead and change now and then head out, and I will see you guys when we get there. Bye! You guys, these houses that I'm driving by right now to get to the salon in Beverly Hills are so nice. Oh my god, okay, I need to put the camera away, but I just can't believe this. Okay guys, my brows are very bold today. I didn't realize how dark I made them. I got a lighter brow pencil too, whoops. Anyways, just got to the salon, drove around Beverly Hills. It was beautiful, and now we're gonna go in, and yeah, okay, bye. Okay guys, I'm in the salon now. There's salon dogs here, so when they come by, I'll show you, but I'm getting some oils put in right now. I look crazy. The dog is over there. Look at him, he's so cute. Look how blonde it's getting. Yeah.
It looks good.
Guys, look at my hair. This is Grace.
Hi,
thank
guys.
You so much. It's beautiful and perfect, and it looks like mermaid hair, and I'm so happy. It's
pony
like
straight.
It really is my little pony hair. It's so blonde and I love it. Thank you. Oh my god, I love it so much. I just want to keep touching it.
Oh my god, it's so
pretty.
Can you
see? Yeah. Oh my god, you guys. Okay, I just got back to the car. Sorry, my eyes are really dry right now. I don't know why. I am so obsessed with my hair, you guys. I love it so much. It's like so long. It's like pony hair, and it's like mermaid hair. I have like chunks that I can hold. I'm so happy. I've like, this is my dream hair. Oh my god, I love it so much. Shout out to Grace. Seriously, she's the coolest person ever. Again, I'm gonna leave her Instagram and her Snapchat and stuff down below. Go follow her, go add her. And if you guys want, oh wait, hold on, if you guys are in the LA area, or if you even come to LA and you're looking to get your hair done, I could not recommend her more. Okay, this is her card right here, so go ahead and take a screenshot. I'll also put her information down below, but this is it. I can't get over it, you guys. I'm so impressed. I seriously got the exact same hair as the girl from the video that I wanted so badly. I'm so happy. Okay, so I'm gonna head home now, but I love her. Grace, if you're watching this, thank you so, 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 so much from the bottom of my heart. I cannot thank you enough. I love it so much. I hope you guys like it too. Oh my god, I wanna scream. Okay, I'm gonna go home now, and I love you. Okay, bye.
Hi guys, so I suck. It is like the next day, not really the next day. It's actually the next day. I got home from getting my hair done, and I cleaned up a little bit, and then I saw that Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt season 2 went up on Netflix, so I got a little distracted by that. And then I ended up falling asleep. And yesterday I spent the whole day, oh, that door's kind of creepy behind me. Don't look at it. And yesterday I spent the whole day just kind of chilling out in my apartment and cleaning. But yes, it is all clean in here. It's all nice and organized. I'm sitting at my vanity right now, and it's all beautiful, and I'm very happy. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry it was kind of jumbled, but I love my hair so much. This is now my second day with having the hair, and it's still holding up its curl like a little bit. I keep brushing it out to kind of like, you know, put everything back together, but it's a great day. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so, so much, and I'm about to go have a very fun day with some buds, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. So come back and watch the next vlog whenever it goes up, and I hope you guys like this, and I'll see you later. Bye!